Let's learn the kanji for fire. The kanji for fire evolved from pictographs of a flaring fire. The first and second strokes go inward, and the third and fourth strokes go outward. The kunyomi reading for this kanji is hi. Let's see some kunyomi examples. Hi o keshimasu. Hanabi. Hanabi ga kirei desu. The onyomi reading is ka. Kazan. Kaji. Kayoubi. Kasei. Kasei ni itte mitai desu. 1, 2, 3, and 4. Hi, ka. Use this kanji to represent the concept of fire.